welcome back to my channel. So this is day 3 of review week, and in this video I will be reviewing this cucumber face wash by Roop Mantra. But before starting the video, if you have not seen the two previous videos, I will leave the link in the description box. Do check it out. So this face wash comes in this normal tube packaging, which retails for 83 rupees, and you get 115 ml of the product, and all the ingredient list you can see on the back side of the tube. So this contains manjishtha, neem leaves, pudina leaves, aloe vera, lodhra and kushta roots. It does contain parabens. It contains sodium methyl paraben and sodium propyl paraben. So the face wash is in gel consistency. It does contain some small beads. They are not the scrubbing beads, like they are not very harsh on your skin. They are really soft, and the face wash does not lather up, so you just need to splash some water and apply the face wash. Do not rub it for more than 1 minute, and followed by a toner and a moisturizer. So people with sensitive skin can go for this face wash because it contains some main Ayurvedic ingredients that are really good for your skin. Manjishtha is a herb which is mainly used in Ayurveda. It has antibacterial and anti-inflammatory properties, which helps to treat acne and deals with skin irritation. It contains a haridra, that is haldi, and haldi helps to treat skin pigmentation. It helps to make your skin glow. It has curcumin, which has anti-inflammatory properties, which helps to deal with skin irritation. Cucumber has high amount of vitamins. It contains vitamin A, C, D and K, which helps to lighten your skin. And cucumber is high in water content as well, so it helps to hydrate yourself. It also contains kushta, which is a shrub which is mainly used in Ayurvedic medicines to treat any type of skin problem. It also helps to treat the signs of aging, and it has antibacterial properties which helps to treat any skin infection. It has lodhra, which is also a herb, and it is one of the best among all that are used in Ayurvedic medicines. It helps to prevent wrinkles. Pudina is high amount of salicylic acid, which helps to remove dead skin cells and keep your new skin cells healthy. On the back side of the tube, you can see that they have written this product should be only sold by the prescription of a medical practitioner. But if you want, you can definitely try this product. You can buy this from local store, or you can buy this online on Amazon. I will leave the link in the description. This was all for this video. I hope this was helpful for you. If you liked it, then do share it with your friends and subscribe to my channel for more such videos. Till my next video, take care and bye-bye.